This is the space police. Please pull over now.
Commander, we're being attacked by Zorbaloids.
Okay, Lieutenant, I'm taking it to Deep Space Nine.
Affirmative. They're still on our tail, Commander.
Okay, screw it. I'm taking it up to Deep Space 15.
My lord, our vessel's not built for speeds that high.
Nobody cares for your input, Computron.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Computron! Commander, we've been hit again!
There's no other way! I'm taking you up to Deep Space 4000!
No, Commander! No! Don't do it, Commander! No!
Hell! There's more to life than space and robots!
But Mom, 5 more minutes!
No!
Commander, the Zorbaloids!
Fuck you, Rob!
Come on, Computron. You're 27 years old. You shouldn't be scared of the dark anymore. Besides, shadow people aren't real. They can't hurt me. Shadow people aren't real. They can't hurt me. Huh. There. I can do this. All right. I'm gonna go to bed. Whew. What the?
Not so scary now, huh, stupid bitch?
Damn it! I'm freaking out, man! How did I end up in a shootout first day on the job? Oh, my backup is dead! Pull yourself together, Computron. This might be my first meth outpost, but it won't be my last. Alright, on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3! Freeze, motherfucker!
PD.
Scream all you want, little spider. Nobody's gonna hear you!
Should've known it was you. Where's the gold, Mendoza?
You got bigger words than the gold, detective. In exactly 1 hour, I'm blowing this warehouse up to smithereens! With you in it!
You won't get away with this, Mendoza!
Oh, but it seems like I am. Any last words?
My flow is like...
Go to hell, Mendoza!
I guess I'll see you there.
Like you, Mendoza.